done in record time. This work is worth more than you're worth, Quill. More nothing!
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormirian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
Okay. We try one more room. If we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector 3, check in.
Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been some resistance to the promise. Permission to initiate cleansing procedure.
Cleansing procedure authorized. Faith be with you.
Hey there. Is this thing on? We're looking for Centurion Corel.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corel to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about Flarkin time.
Where's Centurion Corel?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. If there is an alternative plan, now may be the time to execute it.
I am Groot.
Come. All will be made clear. Once you experience the promise. Her divine promise.
Actually, we're good. Super good. We'll just get out of your hair and mail in the fine. Don't worry about it. Or we could do that.
Purge the non-believer! Oh, someone's here! Brace yourself! Do your thing, Gamora! We just wanted to pay our fine!
This will not reflect well on our fine.
I don't think that matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out the way they came in.
Let's just find Corel. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
Yeah, if you don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corel.
Oh, looks like a standoff.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Flark! Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of choice. Flark and Meathead, nice knowing you.
Peter!
Has everyone gone nuts? Bend your knees when you land. Not much we can do about it now. Fear me!
Come one of the white guys, space car!
Quill's killing booby talk now! Music to my ears!
We are more than capable of vanquishing these traitors!
Let's just stay alive till backup gets here!
Peter! We're right behind you!
Cavalry has arrived!
You both ain't dead!
Let us finish what we have started!
At least we haven't seen any Centurions!
I expect Peter Quill!
Another flarked up Nova Corps soldier dealt with!
Big guy, 12 o'clock!
Current time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative!
Those who resist must be burned!
The whole station's gonna know we're here now!
Let them try and stop us!
Form of a new one!
Don't
fierce blow to be good?
That Kukunova Corps soldier keeps deploying floaters!
I say time for a little crowd control! Take him out!
You show me the name of Nova Corps!
Imagine what the world mind would think!
Finally! Sick of those destined minds!
Corps, slice him up!
You don't stand a chance!
Just look at him! Burn the hallway!
Peter Quill! Over this way!
Might want to check on that, Peter!
I seek vengeance!
Barely a flesh wound! You'll be fine!
My great strength goes underutilized! This is not how I saw our mystery concluding!
I feel a whole lot better if I knew what was going on!
Ready!
Grab this door!
They dishonor the principles of law enforcement!
Imagine what the world mind would think! More whacked out Nova Corps!
There's only room for one more tossed badass!
Those minds have started to pick me off!
I'll execute him!
His minds now! Looks like even she's got her limits!
Back in business!
Mulberry needed help!
Perish!
String him up, Groot!
Don't think that he's gonna let us leave!
You would do best not to get him all away!
I think our fine will be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corell, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
I am Groot!
Come on! Seriously, Corell?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So try.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
How did the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and—
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle. All must see. All
you don't think this
believe.
Sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
Intruders in C Junction!
Looks like we're fighting our way out!
Watch your corners!
I do not have corners!
I thought you'd never ask!
Time to shred up!
It was him or me! And it wasn't gonna be me!
So is life insurance policy!
Must have missed me! Defense against Gamora! Look out!
I preferred our last encounter with Zomacor!
You mean the one where Quelly tried to sleep with his axe?
Way to knock some sense into him!
Throw that, Drax!
Hey, Drax! Leave some dwarfs for the rest of us!
Any idea where we're going, Rocket?
I was just asking!
We came down an elevator. We're gonna need to go up one to get back to the hangar!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Let's see those branches!
One more
room! I prefer this room!
Sector 7.
I am Groot.
For now, at least. Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
Come on, Rocket. You can't stay mad at me.
Hey, we can get through here.
I am Groot.
You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing through the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs.
Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see this.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good.
So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get.
There! Purge the faithless!
Flark and Scott! Can nothing go easy?
It seems the sorcerer we saw has bewitched Novagore!
Don't be so superstitious!
Enchanter spells irritate me!
Yup! Knock them out!
Or end this now!
Get this woman incoming! This hardly seems fair!
So fight dirty!
I'm not!
There, let's go!
I wasn't second-guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
I mean, some of them must have escaped.
You were referring to your former lover and the child.
I've gotta believe Corral was on that ship.
Yeah, well, believing don't make it so.
What would make Nova turn on Nova?
All right, Hangar, here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
I'm Groot.
No, not there, she... 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
K,
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her life.
Let's deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
One down.
Okay, shoot the clamps. I can do this.
Do you need a rousing speech, Peter Quill?
Root, snag him!
Drax, try to keep them off Peter!
It's good! I'm good! Almost there, team!
The deserters have called for reinforcements!
Peter!
What is next, Peter Quill?
No guts, no glory. If you want to succeed, you gotta find and plead for your needs.
How's it going in there, Rocket?
I do not envy the rodents unable to participate. This glow is awfully beautiful. It's creepy as what it is.
Sea formers warming?
I seem to be breathing my own blood. I am not accustomed to being vulnerable.
I hope Worldwide has a solid life insurance policy.
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but. We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill. What does killing two birds with one stone signify?
You mean solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
You asking me or Peter?
Both.
I don't think either of us would have fared very well.
You are not fond of peacekeeping.
If Quill really cared about this team, he wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room.
I am Groot.
I am not. We almost got killed back there. I almost got killed trying to get this ship back.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Leave us alone, Quill.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
I must admit, I fear for the crew of the Hala's Hope.
You think Corral would have let those lunatics board her ship?
She was not at her post when we contacted her. Someone else could have let them in. I need to clear my mind. This book is not helping.
If you need a recommendation, I just finished the World Mind's postmortem on ineffective planetary-scale battle tactics of the Galactic War.
What part of this would help clear my mind?
None. It's very upsetting to read.
Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere, to make room for new ones.
I'll pass.
We're not hungry?
I already checked the cupboard. All we've got left are number 5 ration packs.
Yes. The dehydrated eggs are foul.
The Nova tracker on Peter's chair isn't looking good. The countdown is making me anxious.
3 cycles is not a sufficient amount of time.
Really hope we can have the thing removed on nowhere, or we'll need a new ship.
I suggest getting one that smells more pleasant.
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
Ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course. He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the Rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot... did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
I can't wait to see the rift.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
We've circled back to that name, have we? What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
It demonstrates a willingness to compromise.
Apologize? To him? No way! If anything, he should apologize to me. We agreed to build this team together, and he just decides to run off when it gets... when things don't...
Let's just find Cosmo.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave, and it befits them.
You're one to talk. How many people did you kill on your crusade against Thanos?
Anyway... Cosmo sniffed out a scheme me and Yondu had cooking. He threatened to throw the both of us in jail.
I've heard he keeps things on a pretty tight leash.
He does. But it turns out we're both from Earth, so he gave me a second chance.
These charlatans are incessant. I cannot hear my own thoughts.
I think they're counting on that.
Why does this Cosmo permit them to peddle their lies?
Seer Square is kind of a tradition. It's been around ever since they moved the mining operation up here.
Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
Mantis, what are you...
Do you still have those suicidal urges?
What? No?
Huh. And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet.
No, no, no. That's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
Where the Cordati de Groot? The broken promise of all will be mended.
Less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. If you're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
Star Guy? Remini? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You are being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I told Peter Quill I would try. That is not the point.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it...
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if Mantis hadn't found me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now.
So, you want us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once you've captured the targets.
That'll work. We'll be in touch. Let's go, Groot.
What's the big idea, man?
Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal.
Come on, Rocket, let's talk about this.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
You're more than just...
I know that blonde mop anywhere. Itaquil!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Can you please? Last time I see you, you was running away from Mordidia. With your britches off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the? I don't know what's going on here, but I thought we was friends, Eta. Or did you forget about me?
What? What? No, no! Man, who could forget a face like that? This is great. This is bad. This is really bad.
Remember, Eta, you and me.
Starlighted.
Begin actually.
What is he talking about?
Oh! It's a song, right?
It is.
Of course it's a song. The one that was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
You did?
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Wait! Of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Peter. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Here we go!
You want to sing a song?
Together till the end, gotta finish the fight. Cause this storm's gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Lita! Together! Roaring like
hurricane,
a hurricane!
Ride, storm!
The storm! Storm rider!
Storm rider!
Very nice!
Bartender, get me a cocktail stick. I need to poke my ears out.
Come on, man.
What?
Let's sing the next line. More! Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us to the fly. Sing with me, Rita! Drive and through the pouring rain. You didn't forget. This is an insult, Eater. We swore a blood oath.
Listen. I get hit in the head a lot. It makes me forget things.
That is true.
What do you think his name's on his jacket?
You swore a blood oath. How could you forget our night on Malilia?
Okay, so I forgot, but in my defense, I didn't even know she was a planet.
I ain't gonna kill ya, Eater Quill. Cosmo's been cracking down on Malik Islands, and I don't wanna end up in his jail.
Good. That's good.
Oh, for Flark's sake. Let's go, Groot.
But if I see your treacherous haste again...
You're dead.
Yep. Got it.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Let's just give it a second in case he's waiting outside for us.
For you? He does not wish to kill us.
Mm-hmm.
Lots more ghosts hanging around. Something is making them come back.
Or were Rocket and Groot picking up a job?
You want to know a secret? I'm just an illusion. A specter. I'm not really here.
I couldn't tell. You look real enough to me.
I thought I was going to extend this.
Wow. You've got some friends, Peter.
I doubt we're friends now.
Well, we've got no shortage of enemies, at least.
Yeah.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Do not wait for me.
What the heck was that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky bread guy! Can you believe that?
Gamora?
I guess I'll go talk to Cosmo alone.
Team Bone Man!
But it looks like it's almost ready to pay out.
Nope, I'm not gonna be irresponsible.
Plus, I bet Gamora is watching me right now.
Try your luck, or is it skill? Couldn't be super fun to bowl win the pariahs. What do you say?
This isn't one of those games where I have no chance of winning, is it?
Captain. Don't you know your onions, Captain? The good Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no graft, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We play a friendly low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine. I'm in, but don't try anything funny.
Not me, Captain, not me. I run my game straight as an arrow. See? The ball's in this cup. Now, keep your eyes glued as it moves. All right. The cup's...
The middle one.
Well, I'll be. You got it, Captain. Winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winners. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Yes, you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain. How about we play again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen?
I better not. Not feeling very lucky right now. My team, my friends, they...
Sorry to hear that, Captain. Can't really help you there, but I can offer you a bit of destruction. Terran detected.
Looks like you've got a lot of parts here.
Just about everything. Mostly. Refurbished, of course. Hard to get new equipment since the war.
Well...
You looking for something particular?
I wonder if you have something I could use to remove, Nova Corps Disabler.
7A12 series. 2G2, maybe? Nope. That one's decommissioned. I know. I got something that should work no matter what.
And you're sure this will remove the disabler?
It'll do exactly what it's supposed to.
That's great. Thanks.
You sure we really need this for the ship?
Yeah.